we did one bit of the mission, but let's take on some contracts for now. We've decided to
I require someone to handle these matters. Bye now.
All right, let's go. Do this. Hang tight.
Don't let them damage the ship.
Expectations. Your compensation is en route.
Just.
Let's go, buddy.
Thank you.
Hang on tight. Put on a show next. What does this thing want? Showtime, Nix. Chop that edge up.
Its way.
Let's give those little feet a rest. Thank you.
We'll do a bit more pike so that we can. So try and get back to good status.
Want some work? Prove you have what it takes.
You can go.
Okay. Data plus.
She will not try that again.
Relax, I give up.
Trying to bring up my reputation as a pike.
No idea who you are. Get moving. Run along.
Keep it quiet, buddy. Track him, Nix.
Should have warned me before. now you have to. At least a good standing, so I have to fight. No, I just have to do it to continue the mission. Alright.
Come on, there's a faster way.
For a smoke bomb, okay.
Stay quiet, Nix.
Get moving. Huh. I wonder where that leads. Thank you. winds are pretty strong. Stay close, Nyx.
Glad that's over.
Nyx, watch the wind. Don't want to get swept away. Going down.
Where are we?
Let's get out while we still can, Nix.
Let's drive.
You can't be here.
Gotta keep quiet, Nix.
You're not cleared to be here.
What's going on? You're in a restricted zone.
Must have been something else.
Yes, sir. I'll make a report if there's trouble.
Nothing. Back to work.
Come on, let's go.
What do you see?
Keep your comms active. Over. Showtime.
They're headed our way!
Fire!
Equipment has been sighted! Proceed to the area under Esther.
What's going on?
Quit it!
Job next.
Coming in. Hurry to the area and neutralize them.
Ready, Nick?
Target lost. Return to your positions.
Okay, we're clear.
The thing is, I need to know how.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, how do you use a grenade? Throw grenade. Oh, grenades 4. Smoke bomb Z. Okay.
Computer, it'll be pretty easy to find, right?
You just need to get through the maze of hallways, climb through some ancient rubble, and hope the whole thing doesn't cave in on you.
Oh, easy then. Hold tight. Peace. Waka, I'm here. What do I do?
All right. Install the power core and hit the capacitor with your ion blaster module. With the core in place, the door should open right up.
Core goes here, I guess. Let's power up the core. Thank you.
He was right.
Wow. Look at this place.
Waka, I'm in.
Amazing, right? These High Republic cruisers were something special. Nav computer will be on the bridge, so good luck.
Oh, I mean, a hyperdrive doesn't really need a nav computer to work, right?
As long as you don't mind ending up in a black hole, no.
Oh, great. And I'm guessing the bridge is still further in.
Hey, if it was easy to get to, that computer would be gone by now.
Figure out where the bridge is. Ugh, Waka, this thing is falling apart around me.
Why do you think we stopped scrapping it? Everyone figured it wasn't worth the risk.
Except you.
It's a calculated risk, Kay. And I'm good at math.
this the ship's reactor?
Like the weight of the bridge is shut. Maybe if we get the reactor going. Waka, I need to get power to the ship somehow. I think I'm at the reactor.
That's your best bet. It's probably a multi-step activation from bottom to top. If it works at all.
Should warm it up. Okay, reactor's up. Now let's see if it'll power the rest of the ship. Okay, I think we gotta climb up to the top. Nothing's broken, I think.
Waka, I think I'm almost there.
That's great.
Yeah. You okay?
Huh? Just fixing the trailblazer. Hurry it up, okay?
Be a way to get that lift to come down. Better be worth it.
Thank you.
Walker, I made it.
Huh? Oh, yeah, perfect. Nav computer will be in the console.
Okay. I can't pry this open. I think it needs authorization. All right. Authorization granted. Just scrap the nav computer and...
Those are Zarek Bash agents. How did they find us?
Something's not right about this, Nix. Let's grab it and go. Now. This looks like a nav computer.
Don't be mad, Kay. I mean, I knew what she needed. I know what she's been through. I'm the one who fixed her.
You're gonna kill me for a ship?
No. For the Trailblazer. Zarek Bash wanted you alive, but I can't afford any loose ends.
Neither can I. Vale, right? If this is about Sliro's ship or the Rebels, it's just a big, big misunderstanding.
I don't care. At least hear me out. Too long. Come on! Okay, let's just take a second here.
Enough. Just come quietly.
Who are you?
Run. I said, run!
Whoa! Whose droid was that? No. We need to get out of here, Nix. Keep running. We'll jump to anywhere else, if the ship's even there. Oh, this can't keep happening. From now on, it's just you and me, Nix. Like it should be.
Person almost had us. We need to get rid of this death mark fast. Hold on, Nix.
Oh,
the ship mechanic. Okay. Oh, iron gun.
Looking for something? Would you like some help?
Appreciate it.
Have a great one.
We need to get out of here.
She'll be here any minute, I'm sure.
You hear that, Nix?
Cave Vess. We meet at last.
Who are you?
Saving you was hard. I'd rather not kill you.
You have a name?
Jalen Vrax. And I hear you got into Sliro's mansion without these.
Where'd you get this?
It's what I do. Secrets, contacts, credits. I'm the one who brings them all together.
Dude, Ferrick, this really is Sliro's mansion, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. And the schematics for a safe filled with 157 million credits worth of unmarked Beskar ingots. And I can get you inside.
Uh-huh. You got a droid smith to shut up that gatekeeper? Enough explosives to blow through that chromium time lock?
And don't forget, Sliro's amped up security since your last little visit. You'll need two slicers to get in.
Get in? How about getting out? If it wasn't for Nix, I'd be in the ground.
You'd need an enforcer.
You'd need a whole crew.
That's right. With half the prize to split however you like.
This job, it's a death wish.
Well, you're already dead, okay? Sliro runs the most lethal syndicate I've ever seen, and he wants you gone. You want to live? Push back. Rob his fortune, buy your freedom.
That easy. There's a reason people like me don't push back on people like Sliro. Survival.
Exactly. And I, for one, am tired of fighting for the scraps left by rich, overdressed tyrants like Sliro. This is our chance. You and I can break him together.
You really don't like this guy.
I'm just trying to tip the scales for people like us, Kay. What do you think?
I'm in.
ND5 has the list. Track him down. Get our crew. Oh, and don't stab me in the back. ND's programmed to make sure that doesn't happen. Galaxy's yours.
You believe that?
I believe if you follow the plan, no one gets hurt.
Great.
Are you ready?
Jalen's heist has to work. I mean, Zarek Besh can't catch us if we disappear.
Is there some sort of problem? Doing?
What are the rules here? How do we make this work?
You don't betray Jalen, and I don't blast you.
So you're my babysitter.
If that is what you want to call it, fine. With Sliro after you, you clearly need protection.
What's Sliro's problem? He runs a whole syndicate. Who cares about one stolen ship?
You broke into his mansion, hit his vault, and stole his ship. I imagine Sliro wants you and whoever you worked for to disappear. For good. With me on board, you might live long enough to complete the job this time.
Uh-huh. Just, stay out of my way, all right? Now let's go.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, K-Fess.
Another side quest, okay. You know what? I might leave this.
Do you have more business on Tashara?
I'm heading out.
Okay.
ND5, what's this?
A holo tracker. Used to belong to Jet Cordo, the former owner of the Trailblazer.
Oh, I thought Sliro owned the Trailblazer.
You're not the first to steal this ship, Kay. Here, there's a holodisk inside. Take a look.
Hello. This is Jet Cordo. It's almost time to do this job, but first we need some precautions. That thing you're holding is a holo tracker. Trade League members, such as myself, use them to find vaults to store contraband. But I've taken a couple of those vaults off the grid. No one's gonna find them, but us. Just don't lose that holotracker in the disks. Because we don't want anyone else to find these vaults and take the score. I have spoken.
So, a treasure map.
A holo tracker. There's a map on the holodisk that should point you to a specific location.
And where does this one point?
Looks like it's right here on Tishara. So just activate the map and have a look around.
All right. Should be easy. Let's see what Jet left behind. So I just gotta look for this place and find where that red dot leads.
I'm gonna save it here. Hopefully it should be enough for now. Until next time.